My perfect pet. My perfect pet is Roy, not wet. He is not too small and not too tall. He is not too hairy and not too scary. Not too grimy and not too slimy, not too leathery and not too feathery. He's not too jumpy and not too bumpy. He's not too slinky. Not too stinky. He's not too cheeky and not too squeaky. He's not too spiny and not at all shiny. He's not too snappy, but is very happy. Can you guess what I've got? I'm sure you never have met such a wonderfully perfect